In problem 15, again, the key word is empty, so we need a minus sign. And it's still going to be equal to one job done. We're told that during the morning rush, entering travelers can fill the station in 24 minutes. So alone is 24 for entering. Departing trains can empty it in 36 minutes. So the alone for departing is 36. And we're looking for how long it takes them together to fill the station. So first we'll multiply each numerator by the LCD of 24 and 36. Notice that the 24s cancel, leaving us with 36x minus the 36 cancels, leaving us with 24x equal to 1 times 24 times 36 is 864. Combining like terms on the left, we have 36x minus 24x, which is 12x, equal to 864. Next, we'll divide each side by 12. And x is equal to 72. And this is your answer.